It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Patty Duke Astin, and from Shanana, Bowser. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
What is this? What is this?
Thank you. How are you?
Trying to liven up, John, will you?
Yeah, like, what is this? Yeah, where'd you get this? What
this?
Is that? Yeah, what does that mean?
This, well, the mouth is, I interpret it as a gift. You know, most people can't open their mouths this wide. My father was a dentist.
Really?
It's true. I was his pride and joy.
Every dentist's pride and joy. Well, anyway, you know how to start a show. You really know how to start a week. That whole week is just already off.
I'll probably do the same thing at the end of the show, too, so. Yeah.
Well, listen, I wanted you to know we're glad you're back because you're a great player, and you, darling, you're one of our best.
Oh,
you know that.
Thank you. I love the show so much.
Do you know what I like to do? I like to start out a week by saying to my friends at home, this is going to be a good week. Now, I promise you it's going to be a good week, and we haven't even played yet, so watch. Let's meet our current champion, Angene Grigg. Come in, Angene. And Jill Brown-Sterrett. You're right here.
Oh. Please.
All right.
Sit down.
We met Jill.
Hi, how are you?
We met Jill, but we haven't really talked to her. And this is Angene, our current champion. She has $5,400. And that's not bad. She's a very good player. We played one game with her last Friday, as a matter of fact. Tell us about yourself, Angene.
I'm an instructor of Spanish at Bakersfield College, and I'm married to an entomologist.
Which is a man, and she calls him her...
Bugman.
That entomology meaning a science of bugs. Did you know
two
that,
words,
Bob?
Two words, Bugman.
Bugman's two words. That's right,
American.
And she's married to a bugman in Bakersfield. I hope he's listening or watching. Or is he here?
No, he isn't here today.
Okay. Mm-mm. Now, let's meet this. Now, this lady over here is Jill Brown-Sterrett.
Right.
Whose husband's name is?
Dean, with an N.
Dean Sterrett. And tell us briefly about yourself.
My husband and I moved out here 2 years ago from Indianapolis, and I'd like to send some greetings back to all our friends and family back there.
Indianapolis, the home of David Letterman.
That's right.
How about that? All right. Let's go. Here we go. This is the first
real
password.
Real greasy
first
town.
Game.
Okay.
And
Indianapolis.
John Bowser Bauman has the option. You're going to pass the plate.
Oh, well, I guess I really have to play this one, huh?
Go ahead.
Large.
Big.
That's it. That's a perfect clue. All right, Jill. First clue in the first puzzle is big. What do you think the answer is? Person, place, or thing?
The Rose Bowl.
What?
The Rose Bowl.
Is it the Rose Bowl? Nope. John has the option again. You've got it. Gonna pass or play this time, John.
I guess I better pass.
Okay, Patty.
C. D.
Yes! I wasn't sure she was going to read it.
Yeah.
I want you to know I had to go through the alphabet in my head to see what came before D. Isn't that embarrassing?
Well, it's good. I'm glad you figured it out. All right, Angie and Jean. Two clues up there, big and D. What do you think the answer is?
Dallas, Texas.
Is it Dallas, Texas? No.
Oh!
Right on the nose in the Big D Cowboys, Texas, and City. Wow, that was really right there, wasn't
beautiful.
It? That spelled it out. I don't have to use any more of these. Okay, you have $100 over here. Take three to win, as you know, Jill, so take heart. We have a commercial. We'll be right back, and you see what I promised you? It will be a good week. Don't go away.
Okay, we're going to band down now.
Jill and Angene are giving the clues this time. Okay. Jill has the option. There's the first one of this puzzle. What are you going to do, Jill?
I will pass.
All right, Angene. She gave it to you.
Goblins. Ghosts.
Second clue, Jill.
Holiday.
Halloween.
That's it. That's the way to play. All right, John. First clue is Halloween. What do you think the answer is?
Is it my guess?
No, John.
Mine, I think.
Bowser.
Pumpkins.
Is it pumpkins? No. Jill has the option again. Here we go. That's the second clue.
I was close.
Oh, that's a good audience. What are you going to do, Jill?
I will play.
All right.
Sweets.
Candy.
Yes.
Didn't want to overthink myself here.
Don't overthink, yeah. Two clues up there, Halloween and candy. What do you think?
Halloween candy. All I can think of is that, well, trick or treat.
Is it trick or treat? It is!
I guess that was the obvious answer, but...
The other clues were request, children, and make. Make, trick or treat, I see. All right.
Yeah.
Make, that was a clue
make.
For...
Oh, make. Makes a request.
Make. Makes a request for trick or treat. All right, we have 100 over here, 100 over here. $200 puzzle. Going pretty fast, isn't it?
Yes.
Whoever gets this goes on to the alphabetics, and Patty has the option. Gonna pass or play?
I'm gonna play.
Okay.
Slimy. Slippery.
Second clue.
Oil.
Slick.
Yes. I should have. Good clue. No. You don't need cigarettes. You're doing fine.
Oh, thanks, Alan.
All right. This is for the game, Jill. First clue is slick. What do you think?
Ice skating rink.
Is it an ice skating rink? No. Bowser has the option again. You got it. Pass or play? John?
I have the option. I'll play.
Okay.
Tresses.
Hair.
That's it. Jill. Cuckoo. Slick. Hair. For the game.
Bowser.
Is it Bowser?
Hey, what is this?
Hey, listen, man, you're not the only one in the world with slick hair, you know that.
I'm not?
No, you're the only one that uses that stuff to keep it slick.
I'm the only one on this show with slick hair.
That's
anyway.
Right. Okay, here we go. You have the option again.
I'll play.
All right.
Roaring.
Say it again.
Roaring.
Lion.
Roaring lion. No.
Oh, pipe down, will you?
Okay. Second clue, Patty.
Tens.
Twenties.
Yes.
Twenties, all right. All right,
that was a good bet. I didn't want to give
it up. You got three clues up there. Slick, hair, twenties. What do you think?
Is it Al Capone? I don't know. Did he have slick hair? I don't
know. No way!
Is it Al Capone? No, I don't think he had...
Good thing.
You know, I don't know whether he even had hair. Here we go.
He always wore a hat.
Yeah, I always saw him with a hat on. Okay, I didn't know him personally. All right, here we go.
I did.
Patty has the option.
I'll play.
All right.
Silver
lining?
Second clue.
Movie...
Streak.
Second. Third clue.
Mesh.
Scream.
Yes. Yes.
By mistake.
All right, Angie. Now you have four clues. And this is for the game.
My mistake.
Slick. Hair. Twenties. And scream.
Rudolph Valentino?
Is it Rudolph Valentino? It is. You won the game. Well, you think you... I have
a
slick hair
20. You get the right answer.
You see, Bowser, there was somebody else with slick hair.
Oh, that's okay. He's acceptable.
Yeah, he had it.
He was almost as good looking as me.
Yeah, before you were born. All right, here we go. Now, we have to say goodbye to a good player and a nice lady, Jill Brownstair. We give you $100 and our great love and a gift.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right, Angie, Patty, let's go play alphabets. Yeah. Now, I'll bet you our rating in Bakersfield is great today anyway. This is the pride of Bakersfield here, her second time over here for alphabetics. 10 passwords arranged, Angie, this time starting with the letter M and going alphabetically all the way through to the letter V. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, as you very well know, you'll have another $5,000. Mm. Remember, the first word starts with M.
Okay.
There you are, Patty. That's the first word. Got your clue?
Yes.
Put her head in the right direction. You ready to go? Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. Go.
Rat.
Mouse.
N.
Ears.
Nose.
O.
Pint. Smaller.
Ounce.
P.
Copper. Penny.
Q.
Hush. Quiet.
R.
Carpet. Rug.
S.
Honed. Shine. Razor. Sharp.
T.
Bathroom. Toilet.
V.
Relative. Uncle.
V.
Flavor. Vanilla.
Yes! Yes! Should be very proud. Do you know that you were 4 seconds from the record?
Oh.
Liz Montgomery and her partner did it with 28 seconds left. You had 24 seconds left. Left, you had. Now you picked up another $5,000. You now have a total of $10,700. How do you like that?
Great.
Your entomologist husband should be very proud.
Yes.
No bugs in that, right?
No.
Okay, we have a commercial. We'll be right back and see if Angene can do it again. Don't go away. It is a good week, isn't it?
Thank you. Those are great food.
Fortunately for you, however. So,
you're right here. How are we? Sit down, Tom. You know Patty.
Hey, Tom, wait a
second. You're stealing on this stuff.
Tell us
about yourself, Tom. You're a comedian?
Not really.
All right.
I'm a truck driver. I drive from border to border, coast to coast.
You
of the
do.
Truck driving set, I'm the toast. I'm from Music City, USA.
From what?
Music City, USA.
Where is that?
Nashville, Tennessee.
I knew that, but I just wanted to hear you say it. You're from Nashville, you go coast to coast.
Right.
Good to have you. We need you. Lord knows we just discovered what it's like to have with not when we don't have you, so we're glad we got the trucks going again.
I'm not going to say I'm an independent truck driver.
But you are. You're trucking again, right?
Yes.
And you're sticking over here just to play a little game. Let's play it, shall we?
Who's driving a truck while you're playing?
Here we go. Well, we'll see what happens.
The motor's running.
Patty has the option this time. We'll begin with this one. What are you going to do, Patty?
I'm going to pass.
Yeah, all right,
I'll bet you are. Straw.
Wicker.
Second clue.
Needle.
Haystack.
Yeah!
Couldn't get you there, though. She was right to pass.
All right, Tom. You figured it out. First clue in the puzzle is haystack. What do you think? You guess.
Needle.
Is it a needle? Not a needle, but it was a good guess. Patty has the option. There it is. Second clue in the puzzle. Pass or play, Patty?
Play.
Okay.
Snoozer.
Sleeper.
Yes!
Very good. All right, Tom. Two clues up there. Haystack and sleeper. What do you think?
Little Boy Blue.
Is it Little Boy Blue?
Oh! Yes!
How about that? The other clues, you can blow your horn and it is a child's poem and very good. How do you know about those things? Do you have children?
No.
No.
All truck drivers are not dumb.
I see. Oh, listen.
Just most of us.
No. Man, let me correct that. I did not mean to imply that because you're a truck driver, you shouldn't know it. It's just that I don't think of truck drivers as reading nursery rhymes with great frequency. That's all.
You thought all we did was chase women.
No. Not all you did. I just didn't think those were the books you read. That's all. Shall we go right ahead? Here we go. Angene has the option this time.
Okay.
Pass or play? You gonna play?
Yeah. Yes. I'm sorry. I'll play.
Let's play.
Hearers.
Listeners.
Second clue, Tom.
Head.
Ears.
Yes. All right,
know,
Patty.
I didn't know if you remembered.
What was that you said?
Head.
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 And there are your ears.
Those are ears. All right. That's the first clue.
Ears on your head.
What do you think it is?
CB, Citizen Band Radio.
Is it a Citizen Band Radio?
Don't they say put your ears on?
Tom has the option. You've got it at home. Gonna pass or play, Tom?
Pass.
Okay, Angie.
Large.
Tall.
Yes! Done. Two clues. Ears and tall.
Ears.
Elephant.
Is it an elephant? No. Angene has the option. Third clue in the puzzle. Pass or play, Angene?
I'll pass.
All right. Tom?
Amber.
Yellow?
Yes! Very good clue, Tom. All right, Patty. Three clues. Ears, tall, and yellow.
Corn.
Is it corn?
That's my other guess. That was my other guess.
Cool. All right, $100 over here. Takes three to win. We have a good game going.
Come
we
back.
Have a commercial here. We'll be right back and continue playing it, so don't go away. We'll be right back. Okay, Angene, but John, the truck driver from Nashville over here is doing very well. So you
I
got,
know, he's wiping us out so far.
They have $200 over here. However, this is worth $200, so you could tie it up or you could win on this.
Okay.
Bowser has the option. You going to pass or play, Bowser?
I'll play.
Okay.
City!
New York!
Right! It's the city.
That was risky.
Yeah. You could have said Manhattan, but she could have said Woody Allen.
Good and risky.
All right. First clue in the puzzle, Angene, and it's a $200 puzzle, is New York. What do you think the answer is?
The Empire State Building?
Is it the Empire State Building?
No.
Bowser has the option.
People don't care about that building anymore, do they?
Gonna pass
I'll play this.
Okay.
Cinema.
Theater.
Second clue, Patty.
Flicks.
Movies.
Yes. Two clues. And this is for the game. You could win the game on this, Tom. New York and movies.
Rocky.
Is it Rocky? No. All right. Patty has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Theater.
Movie.
Second clue.
Surface.
Screen?
Third clue, last for you.
Live.
Action?
Last clue, Bowser.
Delicatessen.
John, she's
from... I don't know where she's from.
Bakersfield.
Oh, she's from Bakersfield.
Yeah, and
well,
stage...
I'm from here.
You in New York, there's a very famous delicatessen
she knew
called
it on
the
him.
Stage Delicatessen. Stage goes up.
I figured that was the last clue. I might as well go.
Stage goes up. Yeah. Nobody guesses.
Okay.
Patty has the option. Here's the fourth clue. Pass or play, Patty?
Pass.
All right, John.
Kickers.
Punters.
Second clue.
Dancers.
Can-can.
Two. Well, that's all right. All right, John. Third clue.
Chorus.
The Rockettes.
Yes. All right, Angie. New York is up there. The can-can was... All right. Now you have four clues. New York. Movies, stage, Rockettes, you could tie the game. What's the answer?
Is it Radio City Music Hall?
Is it Radio City Music Hall? It is!
Not far from the stage,
as a matter of fact. Radio City Music Hall, still going strong, thank goodness. A marvelous place. We have a commercial. We'll be back to play the critical game right after this. Don't go away. First thing tomorrow, we're going to play the critical game and find out who goes to Alphabetics. Will it be Tom? Will it be Angene? Join us tomorrow and find out. See you then.
Some of our contestants will receive Picnic Time is Easy with finger-licking good Kentucky Fried Chicken and an insulated bag to keep drinks cool. It's nice to feel so good about a meal. And Light Lunch, hot, delicious noodles in rich, thick sauces with about half the calories of a cheeseburger light lunch from Lipton. And Thumbies, Webster's Dictionary. Get it where school supplies are sold. Carry it back to school in your pocket. Thumbies, an American bestseller. And Woolite Upholstery Cleaner gives your upholstery that professionally cleaned look at a fraction of the cost. Woolite, a name you can trust. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Tottenham production.